My experience with eCornell was phenomenal.
From the moment I started my first course, I felt energized. I was really able to harness that technology and have a classroom right at my kitchen table.
I absolutely was drawn to this program because it was Cornell University. That, to me, it speaks volumes on your resume.
The Cornell brand itself is globally known.
Cornell University is a household name no matter where you are in the world.
That was my goal, to go to Cornell, get the best education that was available.
It was exactly what I thought it would be and more.
I felt like, wow, I'm getting a Cornell education right here in my living room.
Sometimes you have in your mind that an e-experience is not gonna be that good. But for me, it didn't feel online. That was a big surprise for me, that it was like being on campus.
What really happened was I got into it way more than I thought I would. I really felt like it was a great investment of my time.
My past experience with online classes had been sort of mediocre, but this was really fantastic in terms of feeling like you were in the classroom in your house.
I never felt isolated. I always felt like there was a real human connection.
I don't think I was ever alone. I had support from professors whenever I needed it. I loved that it was kind of a global community of students, so there were people from all around the world.
You're not isolated at all. You've got real people who have their own experiences that you share and you learn from. It's a fantastic support system, I think.
The online flexibility truly proved to be the best for my career at that particular moment.
If I only had 30 minutes here or 30 minutes there, I could log on and get some work done. I would watch a few videos while I was eating lunch at work or after I put my son to bed. So it was really easy to fit it in my schedule.
I was literally studying when my baby was taking a nap. So when she would nap, I would just open my laptop and like complete my tests that were due.
I loved that I could log in at any time. I could do a little bit of work in the morning before I went to work. I could do work on my lunch break. It was also interesting to see how there were so many message boards, and by the end of the day, you had new things to read, so it was exciting to check in and see how the conversation had progressed.
One of the things that really stood out to me about the eCornell program was that there were small class sizes and a live professor working through the course with you.
I think the faculty at Cornell is definitely world class, and so that was really great for me to learn from the best in the industry.
The instructors in the class were really thorough. They gave great feedback.
The Cornell faculty and the instructors was awesome because they would push me sometimes in ways that I was hoping not to be pushed.
I was really impressed with the professors and their ability to harness all the tools to make the online experience so fantastic. They had these great short little lectures. They also linked to videos we could watch, different articles. So it was very interactive and it felt very mixed media.
I was really thrown into real world scenarios that I could bring to life in my own job.
I really felt like I even went into work the next day with a little spring in my step. I had these new tools. I was getting excited learning from the professors, and I had so much back and forth with our fellow students. That was really great to learn from them and hear their opinions and their experiences. I found myself printing some items out, taking screenshots, and actually bringing those tools right into the office the next day.
I think that one of the best takeaways is just the confidence that I got to approach a new industry.
It's really nice to feel empowered, and I think that's exactly what the course does. It empowers you in your everyday.
I would say, look at the platform of eCornell and then maybe look at some other platforms. I'm actually doing another certificate course right now through another platform, and while the content is still great, it's night and day. You can tell that someone's really invested time and effort and money into making this platform really great and easy to use. The videos are high quality, all of the presentations within the videos are high quality. To me, it really is much better than anything else I've seen out there.
I look back at enrolling at the eCornell certificate program as a turning point in my life and my career.
The return on investment was huge. It was truly one of the best investments I made in my entire career, and it's what brought me to where I am now.
I've, more than doubled my salary in the 5 years since taking the eCornell program.
As soon as I completed the program, within the 6 months, I was able to show impact of my learnings and apply them to my day-to-day work.
When I said I want to be a general manager, people thought I was crazy. Cornell University definitely changed my life and where I am.
Had I not done it, I know that I would not be where I am today. It was one of the smartest things I've done since graduating from college.
two of our assistant media planners asked if I would recommend taking the course, and of course I did. I put them in touch with the admissions officer I had worked with, and they both ended up with the digital marketing certificate. Now we all have our certificates hanging in our cubicles at work.
I've definitely had friends that I've recommended the program to, and I just tell them, just don't think about it, just do it. It's such a good value, and it's so flexible. You can start and stop as you need to, and you really learn a lot.
If you're considering going to Cornell for an eCornell certificate, I don't know why you're hesitating. eCornell is not only flexible, but the content is credible. And so for me, it's a slam dunk.